Greetings, children. How are we doing today? So, we meet yet again. Right. Today, children, we are meeting to learn the sight words. Okay? Today, we are going to learn the sight words of story number 5, the park. But, along with sight words, now we are going to make simple sentences. Okay? We are going to use a word, the sight word, and we are going to use that sight word in a sentence. And in the sentence, you will see that the sight word is written in red color. Okay? Now, when we are reading sight words, we are not going to break them or decode them. We are going to read them as a whole word. Okay, children, we are not going to break the words when we are reading. We are going to read them as a whole word. Okay, so are we ready to read the sight words and then use them in simple sentences? Come on, let's take a look. So, children, are we ready to read the sight word and make a sentence with that sight word? Come on, let's begin. The name of the story is The Park. Now, the first word is we. The first word is we. See, children, right on top, we is written. And the sentence is, we can play with a ball. The sentence is, we can play with a ball. Now, in the sentence, children, you can see the word we is highlighted in red. Yes, so the sight word is we. Next word, the. The. And the sentence is, the dog plays catch with a stick. The dog plays catch with a stick. Now see, children, again over here, the word the. Sight word is the, and it is popping in red color. Next, is. Is. The sky is blue. The sky is blue. So again, look, in the sentence, is the sight word, and it is highlighted in red. So the word is. Next word, big. Big. My bike is big. My bike is big. See, again, children, the word big in the sentence highlighted in red color. So the word is, sight word is big. Next, my. My. This is my pencil. This is my pencil. The sight word is my, and see, in the sentence, my is highlighted in red. So, my. Come. Come. Will you come to the park? Will you come to the park? So, the word is come, and in the sentence, come is highlighted in red. Come. And. We play with bat and ball. We play with bat and ball. So in the sentence, the word and is highlighted. And. See. See. See the red balloon. See the red balloon. So the word is see, and in the sentence it is highlighted in red. So children, I hope you were able to read the sight words with me. I would like you to practice this at home, and also I would like you to use these sight words and make more sentences. Use them in more day-to-day conversation. Okay, children, till we meet again. Bye.